Excalibur wants a little word with you, old chap.
Welcome to the tutorial. Here you will learn everything you need to fight in Divine Knockout. Let's start with movement. Move to the highlighted area. Rotating your camera will help you see your surroundings. Good. Now, let's learn how to fight. Move to the center of the arena. Light attacks are fast and easy to quickly deal damage. Tap the light attack button on the left. Heavy attacks are more powerful than light attacks and are used to knock the enemy out of the arena. Holding the heavy attack button performs an even stronger, but slower attack. Notice the number above the head. Hitting the head, good job. Let's learn about jumping. Pressing the jump button will send your character in. Notice how your character will automatically grab. You can press the jump button twice to reach more distance. Fantastic. Let's move on to air attacks. You can attack enemies in the air by combining jump and light attack. Hit the floating target. Using a heavy attack in the air will have a different awesome. Let's learn how to defend ourselves. The dodge action can be used to dash in any direction. Try it out. If you time it right, you can avoid being hit by an attack by dodging through. Dodge through the incoming hazard in the center of the arena. Looking good. In DKO, being mobile is important to winning in a battle. With what you've learned, try reaching the highlighted platform using jump and dodge. Nice job. Jump back across the gap to return back to the trigger lines. Let's learn about abilities. Your first is typically a movement ability and can be used to travel long distances. Rotate your camera to aim your movement ability and use it on the trigger. Once you use an ability, it cannot be used for a short period of time. Notice how it is grayed at the bottom of your screen. Rotate your camera to aim your movement ability and use it to cross the gap. Great job. Let's learn about the rest of your abilities. Return to the trigger. Your movement ability can also be used to recover when you're knocked out of the arena. Try it. Your other two abilities have special powers unique to your character. Use them. Your ultimate ability slowly charges up whenever you receive it. Now you're ready for your first battle. An opponent will now appear. Knock them out of the arena!
Sword Stone!
Congratulations! You have finished the tutorial. Here's your award. You deserve it.
Pretty sure I... Thank you. Amaterasu. Ah, il y a juste deux.
My jewels rule. Bling is my thing.
Huh?
control point is about to...
Ah ouais. Ouais, c'est bien l'autre.
Sometimes.
Hey.
Thank you.
dear friends.
Below battle.